Alright, how's it going everyone? Today we have another mod for Star Wars Battlefront 2 2005. And in today's video, we're playing a mod called Alter 5 New Republic Base. This is a conversion by TeamCom once again from Mysteries of the Sith. So let's see what this map looks like. Alright, so let's look at the sides. So we have a Stormtrooper, normal sides.
A leader is commanding our forces.
Then we have New Republic forces. Well, we have two custom units right here. New Republic officer and a commander. These are, I used the commander asset in my Krant mod, and that's kind of cool. So yeah, let's start as a Imperial engineer. There is also Kyle Katarn, his Mysteries of the Sith outfit, and then Pick, which is a Dark Jedi from Jedi Knight 2. So those are both unique and cool characters that are great to be seen in the mod. So there's Kyle right there. And then, yeah. Got murdered. It's fine. The one thing I hate about this map is that the heroes, since they have both have like a type of lightning, they just spam it. That's just how the game is built. When if you have lightning, you spam it. It gets kind of annoying. And there's Pick all the way over there. He's killing some guys right now. You can play as him, which is a good idea. He's like, it's kind of weird, he has his own moveset. It's force push and force lightning.
Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
And we will play the New Republic in a little bit, but I just want to start as the Imperial Rebels. I've been playing a little bit of Mysteries of the Sith, getting ready to play it, maybe on the channel. So what I kind of want to do is play all the Jedi Knight games after KOTOR 2, after I finish that up in the Duo tournament. So we'll start with Dark Forces, and then going to write Dark Forces 2, then Mysteries of the Sith, then Jedi Outcast, and then Academy, and maybe some mods for that, like add a little, yeah, sweet today. Little bit of like modded stories. I've seen some cool ones for Outcast and Academy, so we'll see what those look like too. But this is like a giant idea. This would take like a year and a half, longer than KOTOR 2 definitely. Because I am almost done with KOTOR 2. Maybe there'll be like 10 more. I don't know, it depends on if I want to complete all the side quests. And then, like, do some extra parts. Yeah, maybe 10 to 15 more episodes of that, which is a lot. So, like, 75 episodes. But I'm at Duxin right now. I'm, like, the second half of Duxin and Onderon, so, like, we're in the Sith Temple. Doing all that stuff, and then we're gonna go to Onderon, finish that up, and then we are technically done. We can go right to the last part of the story, but like there's also that cave on Korriban that I can't necessarily do yet, and some influence, and then decent amount of stuff which I probably won't be able to get to because of the way I just played and all the decisions I made. For example, like, I can't turn Handmaiden, or maybe Beodur. I don't know, I want to make at least one of them into a Jedi. Because I have made, like, all the discussion with Handmaiden, but I just, like, don't have enough influence with her.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Yeah, I really like this map. I like Pick as a hero. We are gonna play as the New Republic, because they're cool. They're better than the Empire.
We've lost a command post. Take it back! We've captured a command post.
And yeah. Alright, we capture this. No, we don't even have to capture it. We can just kill all the remaining rebels.
Their leader is on the battlefield.
Where are they at? Alright, here's one.
Right behind you.
Alright, where is it? The last guy. Oh, it's Kyle. And we won. I will switch over to the Rebel side, or the New Republic side, and yeah, see you guys in a second. Alright, let's play as the New Republic. We'll start maybe as an officer.
Our forces are under escort of a leader.
And let's... I mean, I got two guys. Alright, so maybe we'll play as a marksman. I like all the uses of Jedi Knight assets and Mysteries of the Sith assets. I do like those series, as you can see, with all the Jedi Academy stuff I do. This will be a quicker round than the Imperial side, because Kyle is overpowered. I can play as Kyle.
We've lost the command post.
Play as him in a minute, or when I die. Everyone comes faster.
The enemy has captured a command post. We're taking heavy losses.
Yep, I'll play as Kyle. And then we'll just win the match. And just killed like half of the team right there. And yeah, alright, Pick will definitely be the guy that kills us. Yeah, retreat, retreat.
We can't afford to keep losing command
posts. Yeah, he's gonna kill us. Alright, no, the Imperial officer killed us, but same thing. Alright, why not we play as the Wookiee? I never play as the Wookiee on the channel. I don't necessarily like the Bothan or... I don't know. I just hate the Bothan so much. I don't know why. I just hate him. And I hate how slow the Wookiee is. Like, I bet you they're gonna get another command post just because of how slow the Wookiee's walking.
Right behind you.
We've lost a command post. We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
I knew it.
Hostile has captured a command post.
And now, yeah, like, the Wookiee sucks. See? Where's the Vanguard?
I'm dying immediately.
Let's see. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Sorry, I couldn't duck for a little bit, but now we're playing as Kyle.
We've lost the command post.
And yeah. Alright, let's keep this going.
Hostile have captured a command post. We're losing reinforcements. We've lost control of a command post. Keep it up. We've almost won.
Let's find more enemies and finish off the round. And now we're gonna die because Pick is being a little rat. Alright, we can pass him.
Hostiles have captured a command post. We can't keep losing men like this.
And whatever. Alright, we're gonna win anyway. Doesn't matter.
We gained a command post.
Sorry about that. And the guy stole my kill. This is why I hate the Bothan unit. Hate it so much. Well, anyway, this was the Alter 5 New Republic base for Star Wars Battlefront 2 2005. I'd rate this mod a 10 out of 10. It's amazing. I love the heroes on it, but yeah. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video, like and subscribe for more. Take care and peace. Thank you.